Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. Today, I will be sharing a tutorial on HiLook application quick setup guide. First, install the HiLook app from the Apple App Store or Google Play Store. While waiting for the application to install, please ensure your HiLook DVR is connected to your modem router via network cable. Check network port lights are activated on both DVR and router to show connectivity. Ensure your modem router is online and connected to internet. After the install process is complete, please open the application. Click Agree to the policy and agreement when prompted. Please select Region according to where you live, then click OK to confirm. Next, click on Login or Register. Click Register if you don't have an account yet. Click Agree to the policy and agreement when prompted. Please select your region, then tap on the check mark. Enter your email address and then create new password. Once done, click Get Security Code. Wait until you receive the security code. Once you have obtained the security code, please enter it in the security code field. Then, click Finish to confirm. Congratulations, now you have successfully logged into the HiLook application. Before add device, make sure your connection status of HiLook DVR already online. To check, access the DVR menu first. Right-click on the monitor screen, then select the menu. Enter the password or pattern when prompted. Next, please navigate to the configuration menu, go to the network menu. Then select the platform access menu. Here you can see that the connection status is online. After confirming the DVR connection status is online, click Add Device, then select Scan QR Code options to add your HiLook device. Point your camera to the QR code found in the platform access menu. Once the scan is successful, click Add. When you see the message, Adding completed, proceed by clicking Next. If needed, you can change the device name and click the Save button. Next, you will encounter the Installer Authorization option. Click Authorize now if your HiLook device installation was done through an installer, or you can click Skip if you are installing it yourself. Congratulations! You have successfully added your device to the HiLook application. Now, you can monitor your HiLook device using your mobile phone. That's it! HiLook application quick setup guide. We hope this video has been helpful for you. If you have any questions, feel free to ask in the comments section below. Please remember to subscribe to my channel, give it a thumbs up, and share it with your friends on social media. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next video.